Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are happy and healthy. Look children, Vasu's mother has asked his elder sister Arushi to help Vasu in studying. And Arushi said, Okay mother. But the mother is puzzled. She doesn't know whether these kids are learning something or playing a game. They both are making bundles of matchsticks and are laughing a lot. Come, let's see what they both are doing. So, look, here is a bundle of 10 sticks and 8 loose sticks. So, make the number.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yes, 18. Okay, Didi, now your turn. A bundle of 10 sticks and 4 loose sticks.
Yes, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. The number is 14. Okay, now I will tell you the number and you will have to pick that many sticks from here and give it to me. 15.
Okay, Didi. 1, 10, that is one bundle of 10 sticks and 5 loose sticks.
Wow, Vasu, you did it very fast. You could easily make out that you will need 1, 10 and 5 loose sticks.
Yes, Didi. You had just told me that left side has the 10s and right side has the 1s. See, 1, 5, 15. That is 1, 10 and 5 1s.
Very good, Vasu. You always learn things very quickly. Okay, now count. 1, 10 and how many 1s?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. That means 19. After this will be 20. I like number 20 very much. It gives us 2 tens. 2 bundles of matchsticks. Absolutely same. Didi, let's make 20.
Yes, yes, why not? So, we will make another bundle of 10 sticks.
Wow, Didi, look, 10 and 10 is 20. 20 is such a big number, the biggest of all.
No, Vasu, 20 is not the biggest number. There are more numbers after 20. Would you like to see?
Yes, Didi, please show me.
Look here. There are matchsticks left behind after making 2 bundles. Let's count them too. For them, we will need the next numbers. See here, 20 plus 1, that is 21. Then 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. 2 bundles. And one more bundle, that is 3 bundles or 30.
I'll also say these numbers, Didi. But you also say them along.
Okay, let's do it together. This time, but later you will have to speak them all alone.
Okay, Didi, but first together. 1, 2, 3, start.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Once more.
Okay.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Very good, Vasu. But now, you alone.
Okay, Didi. Ready?
Yes.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now I know it. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, Didi, are there any more numbers after this? I mean, after 3 tens?
Yes, Vasu, of course. The numbers are endless. They never end. Come,
Let me show you. The number is still 50. 5 and 0, 50.
You mean 5 tens?
Yes, yes, 5 tens. So first tell me the numbers from 1 to 30.
Okay, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Yes, good. And after this, 30 and 1, 31, then 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Did you get it? 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40.
Didi, my turn. No. You also speak with me.
Okay. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
Again.
31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Now you alone.
31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
So now from 1 to 40.
No, first please tell me the next numbers.
Oh, but first tell me the counting from 1 to 40. At least I should know if you have learnt it or not.
I've learnt it. I just spoke all the numbers.
If you will be able to speak all the numbers from 1 to 40 non-stop, then I will give you a big green marble that I found in the storeroom today.
That's mine. I had lost it there.
I know. I will give it to you only. But first, tell me the counting from 1 to 40.
Okay, that's easy, Didi. So let's start. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. I won. Now give me my marble.
Yes, yes. I will bring it for you. Till then, try to identify the correct numbers by looking at these pictures.
Yes, Didi.
Also write them.
2 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones. That is 2, 5, 25. 3 tens and 3 ones. 3 and 3. 33. 2 tens and 3 ones. 23. 4 tens and 2 ones. 42. 2 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones. That is 26. 4 tens and 6 ones. That is 46. 4 tens and no ones. That is 40. 3 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones means 37. 3 tens again. And this time 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. 39. 4 tens. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones. That is 46.
So now show me what you have done. And here is your big green marble.
Thank you, Didi. You are so nice. See, I have written all the numbers.
If you have counted all the sticks right.
Yes, Didi. Please check. I have also checked it myself.
Very good, Vasu. To find out our own mistakes is a very good habit. Show me. I will also check. 23, 42, 26, 46, 40, 37, 39, 46. Very good. All correct. Hey, you could write 42, 46, 40 also. Do you know already how to say the numbers after 4 tens?
I don't know. Let me try. 4 tens and 1 1. That is 41. Then 42.
Yes.
43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49,
50.
50?
Yes. Once more.
Okay. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Now together.
Okay.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
Once again.
Okay.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Children, now stop playing with these sticks. Arushi, I had asked you to help Vasu in studies. He has become very naughty. He plays with marbles for the whole day. He has to do that chapter today, numbers from 21 to 50. Yes, mother, we were doing that only. And mother, he has become very intelligent, not naughty. See, he will just tell you the counting from 1 to 50. So Vasu, start counting.
Yes, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
Very good, children. I had thought that you two were playing. So, children, hadn't we also thought the same, that these two kids are playing something? Look, Vasu is making pictures for all the numbers from 21 to 50. He is also writing the numbers. So, why don't you also bring your mathematics book and open this chapter, numbers from 21 to 50. And try to do it.
2 tens plus 1 1, 21. 2 tens plus 2 ones, 22. 5 tens, 50. Wow, I have done all the numbers. See, Didi, from 21 to 50. It was amazing. I loved it.
So, children, now you also finish your work and have fun. We will meet in the next chapter now. Thank you. Have a nice day.